Hello, today we are going to learn the character D. The ancient writing for the character D originally represents its radical, the character D, which evolves from the image of a man lowering his head and lifting things from the bottom. And so D, the original meaning is to indicate lowering the head, and then extends the meaning droop. And so based on the character D, people develop another character that is D, which means bottom. And nowadays, the Mandarin's writing for D includes the radical that represents the character Ren, which means people, and the character D. And nowadays, the meaning extends to low. Now read after me. D, 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 low, beneath, to lower. 冬天温度很低,冬天, winter, 温度, temperature. 冬天温度很低, the temperature is very low in winter. 冬天温度很低,冬天温度很低,冬天温度很低. 他的收入很低,收入, income, 他的收入很低. His income is very low. 他的收入很低。你可以低一点,可以,could,一点,a little。你可以低一点。You can lower it a little.你可以低一点。你可以低一点。 你可以低一点. 低头, 头, head, 低头, to lower the head. 低头, 低头. 他低头看着他, 看, watch, look at. 他低头看着他. He looked down at her. 他低头看着他. 他低头看着他. 他低头看着他。他总是低头玩手机,总是always, 玩手机, play cell phone. 他总是低头玩手机。He always bowed to play mobile phones. 他总是低头玩手机。他总是低头玩手机。他总是低头玩手机。 低头族, 族, tribe, 低头族, phubber, cell phone addicted, 低头族, 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 不要做低头族, 不要做, do not be, 不要做低头族, do not be a phubber, 不要做低头族, 不要做低头族, 不要做低头族. 低声, 声, sound, 低声, low voice, 低声, 低声. 他们在低声说话, 说话, speak, 他们在低声说话. They were speaking in low voices. 他们在低声说话. 他们在低声说话。他们在低声说话。Okay, that's all for today. See you next time.